Miss Bustier's class goes through Marinette's phone. Okay, class, Marinette, are you on your phone? I'm gonna have to confiscate it. You'll get it back at the end of the day. Okay. Miss Bustier, I'll go drop Marinette's phone off at Mr. Damocles' office. I'll keep it safe and sound. Such a great student, Lila. Tiki, what if she goes through my phone and finds out I'm Ladybug? Marinette, you're Ladybug! What could be on Marinette's phone? Adrian, a locked note? But I don't have the password. Wait. I hate Lila. Miss Bustier dropped Marinette's phone and it opened a locked note that said she was Ladybug. What? That can't be true because Marinette's multi-mouse. Only Cat Noir was there. Wait. So me, you, and Adrian are all superheroes? And me, Carapace. Don't forget about me, Pegasus. Hey, Monkey. Hey, Gala. Queen Bee. No, you're not. Future Bunnix. Is she just giving these away for free? I'm Viperion.
Got a secret, can you keep it? Swear this one you'll save. Better lock it in your pocket, taking this one to the grave. If I show you, then I know you won't tell what I said. Cause two can keep a secret if one of them is dead.
Here's if Miraculous character shifted to Arald again.
I'm Cat Noir. Yeah, Cat Noir.
Is that a furry?
I am not a furry. I'm not even furry.
So you're a Squishmallow?
Instead of the Big Apple, they should call it the Big Cannon Bear.
You know I love unicorns.
Because they make me feel better. I think about it everywhere.
Oh, Mommy, what's that?
Walk away, honey. Just some crazy people on the street. No eye contact. Just walk away.
Hi, welcome to Starbucks. What can I get you?
Can I just get a coffee, please?
Sure. What size?
What sizes do you have?
We've got Venti, Grande, Tall, Trenta.
Don't those all basically mean the same thing?
Look, Mommy, it's a butterfly.
Oh no, it's Hog Moth Tiki Spots on. Ha! Mommy, I'm scared. Take me home.
Look, Dad, it's a snake.
Sass, scale, slip.
Imagine what having a dad is like.
I'm like, yeah, she's fine. Wonder when she'll be mine. She walked past, I praise, rewind. You see that as one more time. And I got this soda. Ruby boys, they know us. All bad.
Thinking of a man, the only thing that's left to say. What a shame, baby, what a shame.
Okay, Marinette?
No, I'm just sick and tired of Adrian. He's always like, where? I'm Adrian. All I want is you, Luca.
What's going on in here?
What Miraculous would be like if it was 8 times more dramatic.
Guess what, Tiki? Adrian called me just a friend again.
Marinette, you're a ladybug.
Thanks, Tiki. You always know how to make me feel better. What doesn't Ladybug see in me, Plague? I'm perfect.
Adrian, where's my camembert?
Okay, class, today, no, I can't do it anymore. Half the class goes missing every day for some unknown reason right when an Akuma attack happens. How am I supposed to handle a newborn child if I can't even handle some teenagers?
Miss Bustier, Marinette, push me off the Eiffel Tower.
Mr. Regress, why don't you love me? Why do you still love your wife who's hardly alive?
Thank you for this contribution. Now I can use your negative emotion to go steal 2 little kids' jewelry.
Good for you. You look happy and healthy.
Not me.
Hey, Marinette, come down here for a second. Me and your dad have a question to ask you.
Yeah, Mom and Dad, what is it?
Well, we've been thinking about it, and please don't tell me you're having another kid, please.
No. We were actually wondering, if we should get a pet cat.
A pet cat? Why? You can barely handle me tripping over everything in the bakery.
But
They're just so cute. I really don't think that's a good idea, Mom and Dad. Wait, what if we just got a pet cat for one day? For just one day, I'd get too attached. I promise you, you will not want a cat after today. I'll be right back. Mom, Dad, I present to you your pet cat for the day. I'm Cat Noir. Yeah, Cat Noir. You got Cat Noir to come? Aw, how cute. Right? I'm perfect. Oh my gosh. Marinette, I was just kidding around. I'm tired of these puns. Marinette, you were right. We don't want a cat. What about a pet snake?
Why does this scene fit so well with this sound?
That's my best friend, that's my best friend. She's not my girlfriend, she is my best friend. I just fuck her from time to time, she wanna...
Merida, push me down the stairs!
Take my mind and take my pain.
Yo, I've been on, bitch, you've been called.
I am Hawk Moth.
Yeah, believe me, Gabriel, I know the drill. Anyway, I'm really curious to see what power you're gonna give me.
You're going to be...
Ooh, wait, actually, I changed my mind. Can I actually pick what power I get? Because that would be super cool. I just have, like, one request. I want to be able to fly.
This wasn't what I had in mind.
You know, maybe we should switch up the strategy a bit. Like, play the long game. Maybe try to gain Ladybug's trust. Because, like, the way that things are going now, you lose every single time. Like, every single time.
Yeah, I'm at a threat. Yeah. After that bitch, I'm a layo. Yeah. I get the money, no layo. Yeah. I move the pack through the mail. Yeah. She give me brain till I mail.
No.
After that bitch, I'm a layo.
And it is such a special place in my heart. So, since this is my first TikTok post, I'm dedicating this to you, Miraculous fans. Here's some of Jess and Eagle's lines. Let's see if you know them. Okay. This is where fun and babysitting sucks! We're not babysitters, we're super heroines! Leary, Wings of Liberty!
She fell in love with an Englishman.
Can you all?
No!
Can you all just stop tagging me? You guys tagged me in the strangest video. Look at this one. So many of you have tagged me in this one. What do you want me to do?
Sometimes I just wish I knew who Ladybug was. It's Marinette. What about Marinette? She's Ladybug. Yeah, like, I know she likes Ladybug. I want to know who is Ladybug. Marinette is Ladybug. I know she cosplayed Ladybug. I cosplayed Cat Noir before. I want to know who actually is Ladybug. I fucking said that she's Ladybug. Why are you cursing at me? I know she's our everyday Ladybug. I meant the actual- Oh, you're fucking testing me right now. She is Ladybug. What am I testing? I know she looks like Ladybug. I just want to know who the actual Ladybug is. You know what? How about I fucking renounce-
Get out of here, you nasty bug. No more evil doing for you, little Akuma. Time to de-evilize! Gotcha! Bye-bye, little butterfly. Miraculous Ladybug!
In my locker, can you believe it? Well, that's nice, dear. John Quentin, take her to see her sister. So, you're Zoe. Blonde hair, blue eyes. Good, so far you're measuring up to the family standards. You can make an acceptable sister, physically at least. Cell phone. You'll have to change the case. Not enough gold or diamonds. Oh, what are those? See these shoes are life, and in life there are winners and and losers. Winners have their perfect little feet in these shoes, while losers get crushed under the soles. So, you want them? If you want to be a winner and be part of this family, you're going to have to earn your place. But don't worry, I'll be your mentor. And if you prove worthy enough to be my sister...
Elle est debout, juste derrière moi. Elle me sourit, détourne les yeux. Je crois comprendre son drôle de jeu.
Quand je le vois,
amour de l'île pas avant.
Dropping like the narco, narco. Got dope like Pablo.
Son, I have come to inform. What's in your jacket? You're a big fan of Ladybug, I see, son. If you'll excuse me. My old son. A fan of that little insect. Black, do you think he's okay?
You betrayed me. And I know that you'll never feel sorry.
Everyone says Luca can't dance.
Get the fuck up.
Hey, Dad, can I hang out with Tommy today?
Do you want me to say yes? How was this a yes? No. Jeez, okay, no. Louder. Jesus, no!
Tommy, I'm sorry, bro!
Wait.
He's a psychopath.